Hi, I'm Josh, I'm legally blind, and today we're going to talk about one of the features that helps visually impaired or legally blind people use a computer. Built right into the Windows operating system, and that is Windows Magnifier. Let's get into it.
You can open up Windows Magnifier by pressing the Windows key and the plus key. You can also open up Windows Magnifier by going to the search bar and typing it in Magnifier, and it auto-populates, and it's the first match, and that will also open up the application. The first thing you'll see is the zoom out and zoom in buttons with the minus and plus respectively. By default, Windows Magnifier zooms in at 100% increments all the way up to 1600, where everything is very zoomed in, but you find that the text is a little pixelated. You can also zoom in with keyboard shortcuts. Windows key and plus sign will zoom in, while Windows key and minus sign will zoom out. If you have a mouse, you can also press Control, Alt, and use the scroll wheel to zoom in. Scrolling forward zooms in, while scrolling out zooms out. Windows Magnifier also has a very useful feature wherein you can invert the colors. Let's say if I go to Wikipedia here in the accessibility article, and currently it is a white background with black and blue text. Let's say I'm zoomed in and have trouble seeing this for whatever reason, white background and black text hurts my eyes. So if I press the Control, Alt, and I keys, that inverts the colors where white becomes black, black becomes white, and the blue becomes a bit of a yellow color. And this can be easier to see for me and others, and it makes the reading experience easier on the eyes. And you can cancel that out by pressing the Control, Alt, and I keys again to get it back to normal. With zooming in, you can also press the Control, Alt, and Space keys to temporarily zoom out and move your cursor around the screen. So you can get something else that you want to zoom into, and it will zoom you in once you stop moving your cursor after a while. Or you can press the keyboard shortcut again to zoom back in. Currently, Windows Magnifier is set to full screen, but there are other mode options that you can switch to by pressing Control, Alt, and M. So this is the lens view, which will magnify an area around your cursor while the rest of the screen remains normal. Pressing it again will bring up the docked view, where the top of the screen is magnified while the bottom is regular sized, if that is something that you like to have. And with Control Alt M again, we get back to a full screen. If you wanted to switch to a specific mode without having to cycle, you can press Control Alt and L for the lens view, while Control Alt D is the docked view, and Control Alt F is for full screen. Windows Magnifier also has another neat feature wherein it will read text that is under your cursor with the Control Alt and left click, and that will start reading this sentence here.
Accessibility can be viewed as the ability to access and benefit from some system or entity. The concept focuses on enabling access for people with disabilities, or enabling access through the use of.
Now, the only problem with this is it has issues with bold letters and also text that is a link, so it doesn't read the last part of this sentence here, which is assistive technology, because it is a link to another Wikipedia article. So that is a bit of a downside there, and it can be a little annoying, especially if you're using it for that purpose, but it works and it generally gets the job done. There are other settings for Windows Magnifier, but this was just a basic overview of how Windows Magnifier can be used for those who are visually impaired and legally blind to be able to see their computer screens a little easier. And I will go more in depth with Windows Magnifier in another video. So I hope that helps, and I'll see you later.